Hello, I'm Martin Fenska and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Civilization 5 as India. So we had some technical issues at the end of the previous episode, but as you can see, I managed to solve the problem, managed to get to turn 356, so hopefully today everything is going to be fine and we'll be able to progress without any problems. What did you miss? Well, I had to replay the previous two turns a couple of times. In the end, there was nothing I could do to protect Wellington, so once again it ended up in Mongolian hands. I bought an extra general this turn. What else? I bought a few tiles before I realized that I probably should have saved the money for upgrades, but well, we'll start saving up now. And other than that, nothing really changed. Maybe some unit positioning is different, but nothing major. So yeah, we can start playing and let's see if we can start the siege of Karakorum today. Okay, pop-ups. Is there anything interesting? I don't think so. Did I? No, I didn't use a prophet on Lahore. Let's do that. Two, three, four, five, six. Fortify. Okay, so how do we do this? This is a little greedy. But really? It's not enough damage. I thought that I would need only one attack to finish off the corvette. Wanted one more attack against the frigate. I guess not. Okay, that sucks. That was a mistake, because now it's gonna kick the Mongolian units out of the city-state territory. Okay, we've gotten a few kills here. Well, this way we can move forward and prevent the land units from getting to the city at least. So how do we do this exactly? Can't really move to the coast. It's too dangerous with all of the frigates around here. I think this is all I can do. Maybe I'll risk it and move this guy. Ah, might as well. How many people do we have in Pataliputra? Is that enough for a musician's guild? Probably not. Next. Okay, so that was the the Fusilier got kicked from the city state here. Okay. I think overall it looks pretty good. I don't want to move to the city yet. I need to get more facilities here. How do we do that? Actually, you'll move back, you'll move forward, you'll move forward. I think that's it. I actually have to send some of my field guns north. Where did this guy come from? Was I training a unit in Varanasi? Actually, I'm not sure. Mumbai got the size 20, so that explains where did this guy come from. And I think this is gonna be another city for Musicians Guild. Let's lock the production. I think I'm gonna lock the growth at this point. Maybe one more. Okay, that's better. I think I probably was training a facility, but next we're gonna do public works. Be nice to get above 50%. Okay, how does it look like now? I need to kill the black dog, that's the first thing. I'm gonna sacrifice some ships here. 2, 4, 7. Should be. Ah, oh, that's not a kill. I thought that would be a kill. Yeah, I'll just keep moving forward as many units as possible. Enough ships survive. I think I'm gonna burn the Admiral next turn. Next. I think that's fine, is it? As long as I can somehow block this tile, it should be. Can't Can't believe you are still getting only 450 points. Okay, now, how do we do this? If I attack here, I won't be able to attack with the musket man, so I'll just move back. Should be fine. Six. How do we do this? Okay, so that's something I needed to know. There is another city. How much experience do I still need? Oh, that's a lot. Guess I should have attacked with the Fusilier. Well, too late. Did I lose that Lancer? I lost two on. Oh yeah, this one, sure. I didn't quite expect to lose this one. Okay. Don't want those Lancers anyway. Was that the medic? Probably. Still forgetting that this guy can't do shit. How do I move this guy to the front line? Here. Thinking if this is the turn when I move to this line, but I'm not sure. Probably next turn. I can give the mind the city. Okay, this is gonna be a farm soon, so let's look that one as well. Unfortunately, I can't get citadels here, so I'll have to figure out how to defeat Mongolia without direct access to their cities. Might be a little tricky. Next. How long before we get artillery? It's still gonna take some time. Thank you. See, I'm gonna sacrifice this guy. If I attack first, then the Fusilier dies next turn. If I don't attack with the Fusilier, then the Musketman dies. Retreating, it's too late for that. They're losing their fast front line at least. Oh, and more ships coming. Damn. Still too early to move forward. Maybe I should have just puppeted the city-state. That would make the movement around it so much easier. I would be able to move through the city-state. Next. Wow. Was that the city bombardment? Torvet. Come on. Mecha has been. Wow. So he's fighting on both fronts successfully. That's pretty impressive. Fusilier Musketman. There. Karakorum. Oh, was it the same Fusilier being bombarded by two cities? Okay. Pillage this tile? Nope. What if I just switch? That might work. there a kill? That would be nice. So how do I do this? I'm really starting to regret not puppeting Wellington. Because if I was able to get a citadel here, I'd be able to use these two tiles for my field guns, start bombarding Zia. How close do I have to be to Karakorama to be here? Next, let's see how painful is this turn gonna be. Yeah, losing ships, that's what I expected. I start working on the railroad to Karakorum. Sure, why not? I think at this point we have enough workers. That sucks. Probably a dead elephant. Really? And the AI is good at keeping distance. I think I'm just gonna send all of the fast units here and just force my way through. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 units. We keep killing 5 units every turn. Is Mongolia gonna run out? Maybe. If they keep fighting here as well. Problem is, it's one city away from vassalization here. Well, I want to remove the Mongols from the map completely, so it probably doesn't really matter. Okay, so how does it look like now? Oh, that's the only musket man without logistics. No! Where is my closest general here? Thank you. can't move forward. I would lose my front line immediately. How much money do we have? Not even 5,000. Next. Okay, expected that. At this point, I'm kind of throwing away the fast units. This is not the terrain for them. It was a mistake ever investing into them. Come on. I know that it really matters. I wouldn't have anything else to attack, but it just really surprised me that one shot wasn't enough. Much fate. I just spent all of my fate. This is a bad idea. If I send another Lancer, I'm just gonna lose another Lancer. No, actually, I want this Lancer here. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's not far enough. Thinking about getting one more citadel somewhere. Best citadel would be here, of course. Can I buy a worker? No. Should be able to buy a worker here. Just gonna get rid of the citadel and get a new one here. Because as long as Sia is here, it's pretty difficult to start the attack on Karakorum. Once this is in my hands, I'm gonna control the access to Karakorum from three sides. Now, what about all of these facilities? This town wasn't too far away from Mare, I'd probably buy it and pop another citadel here. Well, that's not gonna happen. Okay, next. Can't even hold this line. Where did you die? Oh, okay. I had no idea that I had ships waiting here. Okay, well. How far can you go? I think that's fine. Oh, and was it Spain just declared on Mongolia or the other way around? Okay, that I'm pretty sure is gonna keep the Mongolian ships busy. Because I don't think that Spain really lost its armadas at any point. There should be some pretty experienced ships. Did he vassalize Arabia? No, they're still fighting. Do we have a chance to get Eiffel Tower still? Okay, one more turn. Seems that we actually didn't lose anything. That's surprising. I have 26 coal. I'm pretty sure there are like two more tiles that I can improve, so I can get all the gold from Sweden. How much did he want? 6? Yeah, I'll take it. Hmm. So this guy can only attack here. Let's start with that. Could even snipe the admiral. Okay, that's a nice catch. Because I wasn't able to get those range units this whole time. And switch. Okay, so now the front line should again be able to survive for a bit. Okay, now I should be able to move a bit farther away. But I think I'm gonna leave this tile open, even though it means that the Black Dog can probably get to the field gun. How are we doing happiness wise? 49%, almost there. And we are slowly pushing the Mongolian units back. Yeah, so next time we pop the general. If I'll be able to do that, I should. Yeah, I can replace this with the citadel, not citadel, with the fort. Usually I'd replace this with the village, but we have two villages here, so I can't build a village here. I'm just looking for a tile improvement that can cancel the citadel. But the fort should be able to do it, and then I get the citadel here. That means we're gonna control the road all the way to the hill. And, well, this tile is still going to be a pain in the ass. But I think that I'll be able to safely attack from here. I'm still taking a lot of damage from everything. Also, next turn we're going to upgrade. Where it's we're gonna upgrade the musket man. I made a mistake, you should have moved the facility here. Uh, How many units do we have? We didn't lose that many. Actually, no, I bought 5 more, so we did lose like 10. But well, at least it seems that we are making some progress. But Mongolia is definitely tougher than I expected. I expected this to be annoying war, but this is not just annoying. This is actually difficult. And it's mostly about the coast. If I had these ships available here. So at this point I wouldn't have one ship. I would have what? There are like 7 ships. So I'll probably be able to start moving forward. And I wouldn't really make much of a difference. Don't think I'd be able to start sieging the city from the sea. Because I'm pretty sure there are more ships here. There is no point thinking about that. We are done with this episode. So I hope that you liked it. I hope that you're going to join me next time again. And until then, have a good time. Bye-bye.